Ladies and gentlemen, they might be time to say happy to be back at the TLA for another sold out performance. We are bringing back one of our old, already disreputable social experiments, ladies and gentlemen. I hold in my hand a flashlight. A blinding flashlight, ladies and gentlemen, with the words apes with an air on one side and the word people on the other side. What I'm going to do right now is I'm going to divide the crowd directly in half, ladies and gentlemen. Step to one side of the beam, ladies and gentlemen. Step to one side of the beam. We're going to make a nice little walkway. No bending. Okay, there we go. That's what you did. Wait, put down your camera. Put down your camera. Nothing to see here, folks. Nothing to see here. That's what I have to see. Nice clean line. All right, people up there, get out of your seats. Get out of your fucking seats. Split. I need to see people that way, and you see people that way. This is not about tolerance, this is about intolerance. The rest of the show is about tolerance. Have no doubt about that. But just for 2.5 minutes, we're going to explore intolerance. Ladies and gentlemen, there are two rules to Ape Club. When the people are chanting the word people, the apes do not chant. When the apes are chanting the word apes, the people do not chant. And I make myself clear. The rest of this team has two settings. And one of them is a free LASIK surgery, ladies and gentlemen. All right, this is your sound check, people. Put your mic this in the air, people.
Performance.
I love you too, man.